you connect with someone different from yourself?
How do you connect with someone whose beliefs and background is different from your own?
Are there some differences you can't overcome?
How can we connect at all?
In science, there is a thing called quantum entanglement. It's where two things can connect, become each other, live in the same state without even moving or meeting. Some one thing can happen to one cell miles away. And the exact same thing can happen to a different cell in the palm of your hand. This can be simulated in a lab.
Get there.
Eureka!
But it also occurs naturally.
Yay!